Hey guys, and welcome back to another Spelunky Daily Challenge. This is for the 26th of November. I did a little practice today. I had to catch up on some editing too, so the other two episodes are out now. And let's just get right into it. Let's see, get a pot. I do. So not worth it. Oh my gosh. Hate the teleporter. That was bad. I hear Bugzle. Pot, jump on him. Nothing in there. There's Pugs. It's up there. Nothing. Okay. Get Pugs. And let's go. All right. I hate that. It pisses him off, and nothing we can do about it. Ow. Using all my rope. And bombs. Got him. Ah, crap. I thought it was already set off, I think. Pugs, I need you. Alright. Well. Got 9 bombs, and I pretty much used them to kill the guy in the vault, so. Don't know if that was worth it. Now we have a snake pit. New Jedi is in here. Pugs is in here. No key, though. And I fall down. No! And I'm dead. Dang it. Oh, well. Adventure time! Oh, you. Bombs, yay. Not so yay on the parachute. Bombs. Get pugs all. Go. The key, Callie's over here. Ooh. Pugsle, time to go back to Callie. Here's some good stuff. My cape. Box o' bombs. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Thank you. All the gems are mine. All of them. Got him. All right, pugs. Go that way. Got him. And it's over here. Sweet, got some bombs back. damn it. Take two or three or whatever take this is. Pugsle. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Thank you. Of course you do that, just because I know I'm running out, you stupid spider. Go. I'm dead. Oh my goodness. Take four. Or whatever number. Ow. Do some speed runs, I guess. That could have been a jetpack. Not very speedy. Go. Yeah, I'm dead. Alright, this is speedruns now. Let's go, go, go. Oh, oh, jeez. Huh? Go, pugs. Oh, I knew it. Dead. And go. Ow. Okay. Okay, let me do a regular run now. Pugs? Pugs. 15 ropes. Go, 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 go. Ow, stupid spider. See ya. Alright guys, well that's gonna do it for today's daily challenge. Thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave me a like on this video because it does really help me a lot. And I will see you tomorrow on the next Spelunky Daily Challenge. Bye-bye!